Well, new this morning, some new stores are coming to the Chico Mall. The mall announced locally owned Sun Stor Solar Storage and Backyard Solutions will open this March. Jiu-Jitsu and Doug's Gypsy Boutique are scheduled to open later this spring. The mall is under new ownership. Sacramento-based developer Ethan Conrad bought it for $35 million earlier this year.